the original worked because a lot of seduction and the entire sensuality. I can't sing that well.
He's not lying. That's,
she has been through the trauma. Tukde karu char. Very gory. The worst person to work with.
Eating up his limelight.
Jacqueline Fernandez.
I like how you keep addressing me as Jacqueline Fernandez. You call me Jack.
A serial kisser t-shirt. We've heard of serial killers, but we've never heard of a serial kisser. To make out in a car, a quiet lane, and make sure there are no cops there.
I see that you've done this before, huh? Many times?
Yeah, many a time.
Front seat, passenger seat, back seat, anything works. Just be the bad girl once, Jacqueline. Come on. Hi, this is Imran.
And this is Jacqueline.
And you're watching Bollywood Hangama.
It's very difficult to fathom that murder can be so glamorous and beautiful. In fact, we have with us the team of Murder 2, Imran Hashmi and Jacqueline Fernandez, and we'll ask them that itself. Pleasure having you back on Bollywood Hangama, first of all.
Yes, thank you.
So how can a murder be so glamorous and beautiful, in fact, so seductive?
It has to be, otherwise it doesn't work.
Especially with Imran Hashmi.
The original worked because a lot of seduction and the entire sensuality. So I think if you take the brand ahead and make the second part. Yes, the story has been changed around. There are no characters from the first one, but yeah, it doesn't work if you don't have, for today's times, not just the shock value. It had a certain shock value also, the original. Yeah. We had to kind of notch it up and do it for this year, for 2011, and show it true to our times. So.
And that Bhige Hont Mere that comes in the teaser, that you have sung it, or who has sung it?
No, I'm not. I can't sing that well.
that also He's not actually, lying.
That's exactly. She has been through the trauma.
Bhige Hont Mere Vyasa Man Mera.
Is again a mystery that you have figured
Achha,
out.
Yes. That is a mystery as well.
Yeah.
The censors have been quite fiddling with your film. In fact, we keep on hearing something or the other.
No, I think they're right in a way for television, because there is, I mean, a lot of things have
to be censored.
You're
talking about Yana Gupta's song.
Yana Gupta's song also, the cut of Halidil, which is cut for the film, which again would be an adult promo, but we couldn't really give it out for television, because it was just too graphic for the television audience. So we had to make a different cut for the television.
Jacqueline Fernandez making just rapid strides in Bollywood, doing a fantastic ad with Aamir Khan, and doing a film with Sajid Khan, Dhanno, and now Murder 2, and just happening big time on television these days. So you enjoying yourself big time in Bollywood, in fact?
Yeah, of course. It has been, I think what's very sweet about it right now is the fact that I didn't come, you know, and kind of just have it all laid out for me, and you know, like it didn't all just happen overnight. It was a process, and it was something that I had to keep working at and working hard at as well. And it slowly but surely started all coming together. And I think you know, this year has probably you know, really kind of seen me through, and things have been picking up and getting busier. So it just feels good to know that you know, with your own hard work, you know, you can basically, you know, do anything, you know, whatever you put your mind to.
Right, hard work, and apart from that, I think the maybe the oomph quotient or the glamour quotient as well, that's working for Murder 2, in fact. When we saw the first promo of Murder 2, and even apart from that, the promos that have been coming about, it seems that you guys have like maybe worked like 3-4 films together, and this is like your fourth, fifth film. The comfort level is there very apparent, and it's very good. It's very good, in fact.
Yeah, that was I've been just telling people that, you just do your job, and you just do the scenes with as much honesty as you can. And, you know, your equation eventually is for the audience to judge if the two characters, if there's a chemistry or the lack of it. But thankfully, people are seeing that. And because makers and actors don't have an objective view. I mean, we just do our job. But from Hale, they'll just probably just picked up something and just seen, you know, the energy and the chemistry between the characters.
How do you guys develop a chemistry between the two of you? It's terrible, the chemistry?
This is the worst person to work with. She's just eating throughout the film.
Eating?
Yeah, she's kept eating.
Eating up his limelight.
And yeah, I keep on covering me in shots and I can barely be seen in the film.
What a liar.
You can't see me in the film. She made it a point every back shot. Even when my frontal shots were there, she's just popping her head like this. I don't know if she's doing it purposely or what.
No, Mohit can, you know, vouch.
Mohit's actually saying yes.
Mohit's like, I did it intentionally.
So, you can't see me in the film.
No, he's
whatever you see in the promos, that's what's there.
If you can't see him in the film, then please tell me how you were shooting like some 18, 20 hours a day. And I was like shooting some six hours a day.
Jacqueline Fernandez.
I like how you keep addressing me as Jacqueline Fernandez.
Can you have a shorter name?
Jackie.
I think everyone calls you Jackie. So maybe we should have something.
Jack.
Maybe call me Jack.
Call you Jack, in fact. No, I think Jacqueline is a better name. I don't know. It's more sonorous, in fact, somehow. Okay, now, you know, that particular scene of yours, which has become the talking point when you're taking off that top and all. Have certain scenes in Bollywood, like a Dimple Kapadia swimsuit. Or a Satyam Shivam Sundaram scene of Zeenat Aman. Captivating factor we see when we see that pose of yours. What kind of responses have you been getting?
You know, I really trusted Mohit with you know, the way he shot the movie. You know, I was so right in actually trusting him because he did a really aesthetically good job. The way it's been done, it's been shot class, you know, very classy. So I'm just so glad that it's looking that way. You know, it's not. In any way cheapened it or anything, it's just looking so well. You have to give credit to the director for that.
Somewhere your body language compared to your earlier films, here it's a very different body language that we're seeing over there. Is it a conscious effort? Has the director told you?
With every film, with every role, I hope to kind of be able to get into the character enough to show a different side and to make that character believable. So it was a conscious effort, obviously, on my part and of, you know, the directors as well, to make sure that, you know, you're portraying the character the right way.
In fact, Imran Hashmi.
No, he's taking my whole name.
Imran Hashmi?
You know, when we see Dil To Bachcha Hai, I think the first half you were fabulous, in fact.
Okay,
you
second half was a letdown.
Second half, you know, the film was a letdown. You know, in somewhere.
क्या चल रहा है यहाँ पर? योगा से कर रहा था ऐसे. 2 बजे रात में योगा? फट योगा. बंद तेरा सोसाइटी में रहना. 2 दिन में फ्लैट खाली होना चाहिए, समझे?
2 दिन है अभी. Continue करें.
As an actor, somewhere your kissing king image, somewhere it overshadows your acting quite a bit, many a time, in fact.
Yeah, I mean.
Do you comfortable with the kissing king image, in fact?
I've never been comfortable with the tag. It's funny. It kind of amuses me, and it's been going on for it irritates me also. It's been going on for way too long.
But it has worked for you as well.
It worked for the T-shirt. I won a T-shirt, and people found that extremely amusing. So they got stuck a serial kisser T-shirt. They're like, people are like, we've heard of serial killers, but we've never heard of a serial kisser. But like I was telling someone yesterday in the press conference also, I mean, I have no issue with doing films with the slight sexual themes that they have. I have no issue with that. There's a part of the industry might not endorse this. I don't endorse their cinema also. But I don't like the tag that part of the media just kind of makes it very frivolous. I've done different kind of roles, but then if there's one scene, that's it. It's not about anything else, but that's they'll tag it as that.
It works for the television channel, especially as well. There is this very talked about car sequence which has been there in the film, in fact. So if you can please give a few tips to our viewers as to maybe how to make out in a car or something like that.
How to make out in a car? Well, first you gotta just look around and see if there's a quiet lane and make sure there are no cops there. Okay. Because the cops can really, you know, just kind of... It just gets
ugly. Ruin your party.
Yeah, it can ruin the party. So you just, that's the thing.
I see that you've done this before, huh? Many times?
Yeah, many a time. So that's all you have to just look out for.
Time.
And just be comfortable.
How?
Front seat, passenger seat, back seat, anything works. But obviously, it needs to be a slightly bigger car. Probably a Nano would be a bit...
Too congested,
too,
in
too
fact.
Congested. You have legs sticking out from the window.
Totally out of question, yeah.
Roll down the window.
Okay, roll down the window.
What about the partner that is there?
I don't know. She has to be comfortable.
Make sure they're
also
comfortable,
yeah,
too.
Jacqueline, if you have to give maybe tips on seducing a man, so what would that be?
He's really bad with this.
I don't know, I think...
Just be the bad girl once, Jacqueline, come on.
No, but just because I've...
Just play the bad girl on screen doesn't mean you're... No, seducing a man doesn't make you bad, actually.
I take my
no.
words back.
Exactly, it's... And just because maybe if I was a seductress in the movie or if I was someone who was seducing yeah. someone in the movie,
sure.
It doesn't mean that I necessarily know how to do that. You know, the way he treats me, it's like a guy. Like, he really does, you know? Like, he you know, like, tells me to go away or shut up or, you know, like, stop eating in front of me, do this, do that, you know? So, I'm not necessarily really that person.
I guess she doesn't have to try too hard. Put it that.
It comes naturally?
I guess so.
Yeah.
And that's what works. Yeah.
If in someone else, maybe if you have to think of, or maybe if any of the movies that you feel that maybe they're doing it right, so would like to say something about that in terms of maybe the selection aspect of it?
I thought Vidya Balan in Ishqiya was amazing. I thought she had, you know, just kind of perfectly performed that whole...
Londe abhi isi nahi hai jaise tum soch rahe ho.
I would look at her. I would look at what she did in Ishqiya.
I think she's a fantastic actress, in fact. Both you guys can just share some experience of shooting of Murder 2. Anything that you remember that you've taken back and you'll remember maybe 10 years down the line.
There's a lot of things to remember about Murder 2.
Okay.
We had a fab shoot in Goa.
She passed by once over our shoot in a...
in a parasail. Hi guys, having fun?
Paragliding.
Huh? Parasailing, or is it paragliding?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, so he knows better because he was like down there going, I hate you.
But yeah, I think the entire schedule was late hours, so
early
it was
mornings.
Early mornings. So we used to
mostly
get
up. Nights and all?
Yeah, it was the film is mostly night.
Yeah, it takes place in one day and
yeah.
one night.
What's the duration of the film?
2 hours, 5 minutes.
You're doing Sajid Khan's Houseful 2, and if you can briefly tell what you're doing next. You're rushing to London, in fact.
Yeah, I'm just excited. Like, it's nice to kind of, you know, I did this whole thriller and, you know, thing in Murder 2, so now moving on to a comedy, it's just like keeping things interesting. I mean, that's going to be really fun.
And you're doing Raaz 3 as well.
Yes. Yeah, which we start next year.
With Imran Hashmi.
And Jai Ramji something with Arjun Rampal?
No, that's not happening.
That's not happening. Okay, and what about you, Imran?
I'm just shooting for Shanghai right now.
Mm-hmm.
And there's Dirty Picture, there's Informer, and there's Raaz 3. And there's just two more in the lineup. Which I'll probably announce next probably.
But a very interesting phase of your career, in fact.
and painful. I don't have any time off.
I'm sure that both as an actor as well as a star, I think. Well, the first part you're the star, in fact, first half, in fact, second half I have problems. Finally, if you can tell something about Murder 2, what is so special about it, people should be flocking July 8th.
Because it's Murder 2.
Okay, apart from that?
Oh, damn, I couldn't get away with just that. I think first of all, the fact that it's, you know, a sequel to a huge blockbuster hit.
Asking you about Mallika Sharabat, you must be tired of it. I'm not asking even. Please go ahead.
People, I think, are not going to expect what they see, and I think that's what I love most about Murder 2.
Fantastic, Imran Hashmi.
Well, obviously, it's an extension of the franchise that, I mean, the original release 7 years back, and people love that film for a lot of key things, for the mystery, suspense, edge of the seat thriller, and we kind of revised that, and we want to be sure we have the right kind of murder mystery and the suspense film, you know. And of course, sensuality, like no other Bollywood film would probably show it. That's the extension of the brand, and that's exactly what the audience will get to see when they see the film.
Music as well.
And music also. The music really worked. We needed great tracks to work in the context of this film, situationally. Sure. So, Halidil, Fir Mohabbat, Azara, it all works brilliantly for the kind of film that it is. And immense shock value.
Yes.
Okay, fantastic. That was Imran Hashmi and Jacqueline Fernandez talking about their film Murder 2, which is releasing on July 8th, and they've shared the entire experience of shooting of the film, what is quirky about it, and Imran has also shared some tips on how to make out in a car. Jacqueline has not, on how to seduce a man, but apart from that, they've been enjoying themselves, as we can all see, and we really hope that the film has that kind of chemistry that we are seeing right here and the promos, and it works big time. Thank you very much.
Thanks. Take care.
All the best wishes to you, both of you guys. That's all we have from Bollywood Hangama. Keep on watching.